Hello, Ryan here, aka Mac, and welcome. So today I would like to take you through the full prison gameplay loop. What you will see is me firstly waking up in my hab and taking a look around at the main communal area, then exploring the mining section of the prison. Now the caves are very deep, and don't worry, I don't look around everywhere. I'm sure you would want to check them out for yourself and explore it yourself. But with that said, if you do just want to see the part where you get released, then by all means skip towards the end of the video. Now along the way, I find a stash with water and a skiv. I also check out the boxing ring. I did speed up a lot of the mining, so you don't have to sit through it all. And it did take a lot longer than what I actually showed in the video. I have a level 3 crime stat for murdering 2 to 3prisoner escort guards, as you saw at the beginning of the video, which gave me about a 5 to 6 hour sentence real time. So it's literally 5.5 or whatever hours ticking down. I have heard that a level 5 rating will give you about 18 hours of real-time sentence, but of course you can mine your time away. Now for a sentence like mine, so about 5 hours, I would say a competent miner could get out by mining in about 15 to 20 minutes. Obviously this is unimpeded. If things happen, then it'll extend the time a little bit. Now personally, I am very impressed with how the prison mechanic works. It's entertaining enough to keep you going if you end up there, but boring enough that you wouldn't want to find yourself there too often, which I think is the perfect balance. Pirates and criminals, I would think, would try to be careful in their approach to avoid going to prison, as it would be very dull after your second, third visit, and hopefully those who just pad camp and all this sort of stuff will avoid it as well, because, or at least cut down on their annoyances, because they don't want to end up in prison either. Now I would expect more content to come for it, and I have not tried any of the actual missions in prison, nor have I found a way or even where to escape. So I'm sure there's a lot more to prisons than what I presented here. Something that did cross my mind while I was in prison though, which was quite impressive, was just remembering that while I'm stuck in this prison, I am physically inside this prison on Aberdeen, which is on one moon in the Stanton system, while there are other players literally flying around doing whatever they want to do at the same time. When server meshing is a thing and we have multiple systems and people can go anywhere, it's going to kind of be hard to get your head round, but it cropped into my mind while I was there. Anyway, I do hope you enjoy it as I thoroughly did, and do let me know your thoughts regarding the prison gameplay loop. Make sure you subscribe for more Star Citizen 3.9 content, plenty more coming thick and fast. Hit the like button if you're excited for 3.9 and tick that notification bell so it lets you know exactly when my videos go live. Come join us over on twitch.tv/supermacbrothersryan. We are definitely going to be checking out more of what 3.9 has to offer. Big thank you to my patrons and channel members. Cannot do this without you. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
When venturing out, always keep an eye on your oxygen levels. Although there are plenty of refill stations.
For criminal violations, I am hereby authorized to detain you and your vessel. Everybody's gonna wanna buy me a drink for netting a big fish like you.
Here's a friendly reminder to leave all materials found during mining expeditions outside the living area. These might contain contaminants that may be harmful to other inmates.
I'm going to be the one to take down a big-time criminal like you.
Here's a friendly reminder to leave all materials found during mining expeditions outside the living area. These might contain contaminants that may be harmful to other inmates.
Less fortunate. Together, we can turn your wrongs into a whole lot of right.